Oh, my box.
Welcome back.
Do you sell children's toys, or more specifically, Nimbat dolls?
A Nimbat doll? You mean like your flying friend there? I don't believe we have anything like that in stock. But I aim to please. I'm certain I could craft one for you, assuming I had the proper materials. Let me see. With some cotton, fabric, and dye, I'm certain I could make a wonderful Nimbat doll for you.
I gotta say, Dust, I'm feeling a little uneasy about this whole thing.
What's to feel uneasy about, Fidget? You're adorable. I think I might have him make another Fidget doll that I'll just hang on to.
I don't know you anymore.
Ah, excellent. You've brought all the materials. Would you like me to make the doll now? Wonderful. Now, if your companion will just lie down on this fabric.
Hey, you're not tracing me.
Oh, well, I do need some sort of measurement. We don't see many Nimbats around here.
Here, give me a pen. I'll draw it myself. Okay, there. Done. See how well I've captured every nuanced curve? See? You can use this to measure your doll. It's perfect!
No, it really isn't. Actually, that's the worst drawing I've ever seen.
Just shut up and make this stupid doll.
Okay, okay. Just give me a moment. Some cotton here, a few stitches there.
Maybe a little more cotton up there in the head area? I don't think you're accurately capturing the pure size of Fidget's head.
My head is just fine. You're the ones wearing those stupid hats. Maybe you two could form a stupid hat club.
And voila! Another happy customer. And I even had enough material to make an extra one.
No, I wasn't expecting to actually get one. I guess I'll just have to carry it around. Forever. I actually feel bad giving one of these ugly things to Smobop, but here we go.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Welcome back. Thank you for coming. Welcome back. You honor us.
Hmm.
Okay, Smobop, here's a fidget doll for you. Better than the real thing.
Ooh, she's pretty! Here, you can have this.
Thanks, Smobop.
Bob gave it to me a little while ago. He found it near the surface, I think.
Well, thank you. Enjoy your fidget.
I love my doll. I love her so much.
You did your best, Dust.
Doing good.
Hello again.
Hello, young man.
We're still looking for clumps of...
Chokes, boy!
Hello. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Your turn.
Chokes, boy!
power transect.
Thank you. Here you go, Blop. 4 Trollk fingers. Don't spend them all in one place.
Woo, Daisy! Bet I could play the piano with these puppies. That's assuming I know what a piano is. You done right by me, son. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Tell you what, since you're in the hunting mood, maybe you could help me with my tape.
I don't see how those two things relate. Also, I don't want to see how those two things relate.
What's wrong with your teeth, Blop?
Aside from the fact that I only got one left, I've been wanting to construct me some dentures. And if you can bring me 10 rockhound teeth, I'll be sitting pretty. Smiling pretty. While I'm sitting.
I've been keeping track of all the things people have asked you to do, Dust. This is probably the creepiest one so far.
Here's 10 rockhound teeth, Blop. I'm sure your new teeth will be the talk of the town.
I think I'm all set. Thank you, son. Ain't no one gonna tell Blob he can't eat corn no more. Good hunt.
Hello again.
Hello, young man.
We're still looking for a clump.